What is happening, everybody? It's Big Wes here. We did the full body barbell workout today. Got in, did exactly what we had planned, so turned out pretty great. Here's how it went. All right, so we did the full body barbell variations today. So that is the front squat, stiff-legged RDL, upright row, and overhead press. Did everything 5x5 as well. We threw in some landmine twists, 5 per side, 5 sets of 5. So yeah, a good workout today. Really full body, trying to incorporate core more. So yeah, happy with that. Not so fatigued, but my wrists, that's still the big thing holding me back. So with that, definitely just have to be more consistent and that will get better, because I kind of do it for a couple days and not visit it again for like a week. So being more consistent definitely will help, but taking it slow this week, just getting in there and doing what I need to do. So enjoy the reps and sets. Let me know what you guys think, and I'll see you at the end of the video. So that was the video, everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Not sure what I'm doing tomorrow. Might play it by ear, but we could just take a rest day, but we're not doing two-a-days so far anyways. So could have energy when I wake up, so we'll play that by ear. But yeah, that's all I gotta say. Just a straightforward workout. Yeah, not crazy. Just doing it day by day. And then diet, just staying consistent with that. So nothing crazy to say, just like another day getting in there, putting in work. So let me know what you guys think of this video. So drop those comments, like and share this video with a friend, hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you know exactly when these videos go live, and you can drop those comments, you can participate, you can ask questions, and then hopefully I'll be able to answer. But that's it for today. So yeah, good job everyone. Rest up, do everything you need to do, and then we'll hit it hard either tomorrow or Thursday. So thank you guys for watching. I always appreciate it, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.